Whip, whip.
Trash can, trash can.
Stay. Twig. Peak. Peak.
Two's company, but three's a crowd.
Couples often enjoy their privacy and dislike having a third person around. How did your date with Nari go the other night?
Everything started out okay. But just as we started to talk seriously about our plans for the future, Bob came barging in and interrupted our conversation.
What a pain. Two's company, but three's a crowd.
You said it. I wanted to take him aside and tell him that Nari and I were having a serious conversation and that his presence was an intrusion on our privacy. But when I remembered how few friends he has since he's new in town, I decided not to say anything.
Did you ever get back to your conversation?
Yeah. We were able to pick it up again after Bob left.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Eating an apple every day helps a person to stay healthy. Boy, do I ever feel lousy. I don't have any energy lately.
Have you been eating a lot of junk food?
Now that you mention it, I have. But I don't think that alone could account for my fatigue. It's got to be something else. I'm going to see my doctor tomorrow and have her check me out.
Fine. But in the future, that might not be necessary if you watch what you eat. Don't you know that an apple a day keeps the doctor away?
Sure, I've heard that proverb before, but I've never taken it seriously. I can't believe that just by eating one apple a day, I'll stay healthy and strong and won't ever need to see a doctor.
Try it. You might like it. What do you have to lose?